Steve. Appreciation, ladies and gentlemen, for a game mover.